My name is Ashley Sher. I'm the founder and CEO of ShareLove.Fund. Section 1.15 of the Gita reads as follows. The Panchajana conch taken from the demon Panchajana was blown by Krishna. The Devada, God-given conch, was blown by Arjuna. And the Pandra conch by Bhima of awesome feats. This can be understood that if the soul or desirous mind sits behind and simply follows what the conscious says, it will always be successful. This is the allegorical meaning behind the Gita. Thank you.